Okay, so where I'm at with this one is I'm about three quarters of the way through, and I'm picking it apart, and I'm figuring out what about the composition that I don't like, what do I want to do to it to finish it, but without overdoing it. What's bothering me at this point is I feel like the balance is, you know, these two big flowers hanging at the bottom and these ones are all small, and it just feels wrong to me. And this big gaping hole in the middle. It's like as if this is my center of interest and I don't want a big gaping hole to be my center of interest. And then these two big blooms that are both pink, they're too symmetrical. Like, they're too much the same, and they're just there, and it's too big. That's what I'm seeing, is these two big pink blobs. So even though the reference photo is kind of like this, or more like this, I'm going to change it. I think what I'm going to do is turn this into one big bloom, so it becomes the center of interest, and I'm actually going to overlap it onto this one, and that will break those two up. I'm okay with the two small ones here. This will become a couple of little buds and delineate the vase for sure. Not sure if I want to delineate the table, don't know. And I'm still really liking the way some of that background paper is showing through. I like the texture, I like the, I just like those scratchy lines peeking through. So, yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Game on, let's get started. Thank you. Okay, so I'm done that step. Liking this better. I'm feeling now like maybe this is too circular or symmetrical. And I just need some more oomph. Maybe an odd shape change here, a little more, a little darker with the greens on this side, just to kind of break up that circular shape a bit. And I might go in here and pull a little bit of this blue off with some rubbing alcohol, just to alter that shape too, because this out here just looks like a bunch of spindly stuff. So that's the plan. Changed my mind, it's pink back there, so I just gotta put the green in.